So mark it exactly. No, I can. Are you sure?
Yep.
Okay, cut the rock, miss. Thank you. That's perfect. Let me guess your name, Jeannie. What? That's good. Now, as you need to do it, because I knew she... Oh, you must have missed. So. No. That's great. Now we got time, don't worry. Thank you. You could take the scissors and double check. You want to double check it? Yeah?
Yeah.
Good job! Here we go. Thank you. That's perfect. You could cut it. I haven't done anything. I don't need a suspicion. I feel like I'm French. Good job. £10, that's all I need.
Five
would do the same. £5, what would you like to be, sir? I could change to 10, 20, 50, what would you like? 50 is okay. £50 indeed. £50. Thank you, sir. Anybody else want to do that trick? Thank you, appreciate it. I will make this card reappear in my hand if you tell me for the first time what was your card, sir. Did you see it? What was your card, sir?
Three of clubs.
Exactly. Let me open the lemon. Because inside the lemon, I found a watch last time. It's a card, sir. You could open it up, if I may. You said the three of clubs. You could open it up and show if that's the three of clubs.
It's the three of
clubs. Indeed, the three of clubs. And back again right there. Do one more time. I keep it in this hand. Anyway, so next time, the £5 will go in his hand because I will teach you these tricks. The pen will go in your left hand, you squeeze it, you can do the trick yourself by pulling like that and we change. Open your hand, show it to everybody. It didn't work, so sorry. £2.50.